Hey, welcome everybody to the Sunday stream. It's September 24th, 2023, 12:55 p.m. We're a little bit late today. That's okay. I went and had a little cigarette with my roommate, as you can hear from the sound of my voice. Welcome to Monday, Raven, Mage, Bep, Doro, Ditto. Why did I call you Ditto? Mika, Lace, Neo Zero, Nadia. I don't know why I couldn't get your name out at all. Emily, Bill, Koja, Laura, Muware, Laika, Benji, Cerebro, and Inethica. Welcome. Body Pollution Sunday! You will digivolve into Grandma. You're saying that like I'm not already there. Everybody's always saying I'm like a grandma. I'm grandma aspected. I'm excited to see more HROT. I loved it this game. I liked it a lot as well. You are a little bit grandma aspected. Grandma coded. Yeah, come on. I mean, it is true though. All my little statues and figures. If you saw the picture that I posted of that, that's definitely grandma shit. I have a quilt on my bed that my late grandma made that I like very much. You do this for Emily because she nearly died today. I heard about that. You almost got hit by a car, Emily? Why that happened? A big sis is basically a grandma. I'm gonna need to see the figures on that, how you came to that conclusion. I haven't played a shooter in a while. I made an erroneous assessment of when it was safe to cross the road. Oh, I see. I'm sorry. Anybody else nearly get hit by a car today? Anybody get hit by a car? You got a chance to one-up Emily. She didn't learn the green cross code yet. Not yet, but I was thinking about it. Not yet, but I can. We're aiming high today. I'm 4 years old or whatever. Well, I'm gonna have to ban you. Monday and I got jokes. Yeah, you can shake hands over this. Oh man, I got a little bit of a headache. Hope that you're all blessed with no headache today. You can shake cars over this. Like, Marina? Is that her name? From that game. Shake Shake. I don't remember what it was. Mischief Makers. That guy's kind of like Kinzo, if you think about it. A little bit. I love Mischief Makers. I've never played it as an adult. I played it as a youth, and it was, I felt like it was impossible. A pancake. Mage making curry. Nice. Sounds good. Help me, Beatrice! The running sections in Mischief Makers looked like shit. I don't know why, but coming from you, that seems like a sentence that I would not normally see from you, Pancake. I don't know why that's so funny to me. It's tikka masala. The chicken will be large. You putting a whole roast chicken in there? Eh? After we finish HROT, if we have time, I might just
start another Dark Souls randomizer. I'm sorry.
I know. It's. I just want more. I want more. The chicken will be large. We literally like it. Not everybody, but I feel like it's at least always interesting.
I
I was kind of thinking about Dark Souls 2 randomizer as well, but I don't know that name nearly that game nearly as well. It is very funny. I like how broken it is. The element of surprise. Are there any DS2 randomizers? Let's see. Dark Souls 2 randomizer. I like that Dark Soul. Item randomizer. Remix for Scholar of the First Sin. Dark Souls 2 Scrambler. I don't know if there's a enemy rando though. There's definitely an item randomizer. That's not as exciting. Like the item and enemy rando together is like, oh, that's the sweet spot. La Mulana randomizer, oh no. The T-posing centipede was very good. No complete DS2 rando, well. Because people hate it, and apparently the engine sucks or whatever, oh. I always heard that the Dark Souls 2 engine was like pretty good. Like it was like way more optimized on PC at least. Man, I was playing so much La Mulana before I started moving, and then I just like started moving and I forgot everything I was doing in the game. I have no notes or anything. So I'm fucked. It is wicked good optimized. Much better than 1. I know a lot of people say that 3 is badly optimized, but it always ran great on my computer. I've been playing La Mulana with my mom. That sounds awesome. It's great. Hello, Greedra. Weedra. Go! Can you play the Dark Souls mod that adds Halo guns next? What? Hold on, let me look this up. Gotta move my monster to not knock it over. Halo mod. All I'm finding is articles about it. Where's the... Oh, you can only get it on a Patreon. Inferno Plus Patreon. Well, it looks like it's still somewhat being updated. As of April this year, I guess. Wait, no, this is like something else. Halo Craft? What the fuck is all this? It must be other shit. I don't know. Oh, it's for Dark Souls 3? Oh man, my back hurts so much. Ah. My settings are all still dialed in for HROT. I always have a tough time getting a sensitivity dialed in that I like for shooters. Next your hip will break. No! You lie on the floor. I'd have to vacuum first. I don't trust the floor. After the floor has been unvacuumed for like a week, I consider it to be like a poison swamp. Won't lay down on it. No. Probably be good to vacuum anyway, but I got so much stuff on my floor. I got like my box of wall decorations and my framed photo of two teddy bears in hiking clothes. That's like one of the most grandma items that I have. Some like tools and stuff. I've been getting over my floor fear lately. Sleeping on the floor helps. But I feel like it only helps if you sleep on your back. If you sleep on your side on the floor, it's like... it feels like it puts a lot of, like, hard pressure points on your body.
And I really struggle to sleep any other way but in the fetal position. Helps for the floor OCD, I mean. Oh, okay.
Floor sleeping for side sleep is hip and shoulder destruction. I am also frequently fetaling it up. We're all going fetal mode. Back sleep floor is grand. Back step floor.
I do sometimes just lay down on the floor and stretch out on my back for a little while if my back is hurting, and it does honestly help a lot of the time.
I think the music is already ending. How has it already been 15 minutes? Doesn't feel like it. Anyway, now let's get into the game. Do I even have a capture for HROT anymore? I don't know. No, don't make me smaller. That's fine sometimes, but not right now. Alright, window capture. Does HROT still exist? Yes, it does. Great. Hopefully it's like the correct size and everything. Let's get rid of the Angels of Death capture. That ain't coming back. I like that game, but I don't want to play it on stream, unfortunately. Alright, HROT. Let's get that shit open. Oh, it's so big. Anyway, you know, we played this a little while ago. I don't remember when. It was like, was it last year? Or was it earlier this year? I can't remember. I think it maybe have been during my little marijuana poisoning incident. Oh, you can't see the cursor. That's okay, though. I don't think I've seen any of this one. Yeah, I played it. I played like two episodes of it. September last year. Wow. So exactly a year, pretty much. Wasn't episode 2 not even finished when you played? I think it was done. Like, it had a boss. Rustle through the bin for a HROT capture. Yeah, like I'm looking for a USB cord or something. And there was a boss. I think it was done. So I don't know anything about the gastroscopy. Sounds interesting. Maybe we'll have some guts levels. That Rasputin game you never finished was a year ago. Rasputin? Oh, you're talking about Shadow Hearts Covenant. Man, that game was just too long and too annoying. The dungeons are so bad. Oh, I like that game, but man, playing it on stream was like... it was really painful. June and July. It was so pinnacle JRPG. It was cool how you insisted you were going to come back to Covenant. You were delusional. Come on. Yeah, PS2 RPGs can be like that. We're just gonna play on normal. That was about war with the newts. Wait, how loud is it? Is that loud? It looks like it's peaking pretty high. How does the gun sound? Monday has redeemed Shadow Hearts Covenant. Oh no, no, no. This looks pretty cool. I guess we're in jail? Audio seems okay. It's good for us, all right. Good to know. Okay, yeah, E's open. Whoa! Whoa! Yeah! Whoa! What is that guy?
This is not Quake Engine. I think this is a custom engine that was written in Pascal by the creator. Oh, there's a reference to Wolfenstein 3D. We just destroyed BJ Blazkowicz's corpse and ate some canned poultry. Man, there's flashlights. Warning. I guess we're in some kind of a German place? They were kind of cute. Yeah, I guess that's why it's called the War with the Newts. Hope there are more toys in this. There's gotta be. That's one doomed space marine. Oh god. She was so instantly vindicated in choosing this game. Look at that guy! That guy's got a gun! These little fellas can shoot! I remember... Oh shit! Alright, good to know that right click is grenade. Because I didn't remember that at all. We came in through there. Door opens elsewhere. I would simply hug that little creature. I think that could solve all of our problems. Oh shit. Ah. These guys, like, Nazi newts or something? What's going on here? Did that work? Dog! Hold on. I gotta turn off controls. Can I... Controller, fortunately not connected. Okay. I gotta turn off, I don't like mouse wheel for I don't like mouse wheel for switching weapons. The baddies look like otters a little bit. And they got kinda like little flippery looking feet. I don't think there's a crouch in this game. The house was so good. Remember going to Grandma's house? What? I don't really remember that. Cool sky. Destroy the electric panel. I like how there's just nothing in the electric panel. It's just like a button. Was like reloading. Ground soap for boiling laundry. Coal, firewood, coke, handles, rods, pins. What does this say? KMB 1939. Grenade launcher? Oh no, it's the Hussite hand cannon, sorry. There's little neighborhood streets with cars going on them? Oh yeah, when that person who seemed like they were probably a child came in and talked about going to see the Minion movie 2. Fish and newts for sale. Nudes for sale. Ew. How many guys are gonna come out of there? What's the deal with that? Oh, I started the whole level over, huh? That's okay, I guess. How you quick save and quick load? F6, okay.
Right. Is there any point in breaking these? I'm glad that you remember that person. It was very funny. I'm just like, I was trying to sell the Mother movie too. I thought it was really good. It's like, oh. Based on this and the way that you're typing, you seem to be a small child. Let's just quick save and quick load a whole bunch. Who cares? Is that a mushroom? Oh! Woo! Yeah! We got a Chibo for that. Emily vindicated. There are more toys. Yes! wine? We got landmines? I kind of forgot about those. Those are on 6. Oh yeah, apparently you can throw wine bottles as like a Molotov now, I think. I read that in the patch notes when I was trying to find out what had changed in the game. What is the wine bottle? What number is it on? It's on 0. Alright, let's see. Okay, if you left click, you drink it. If you right click, you throw it. Okay, so that's good to know. Go have some fun on homestarrunner.com, kid. Did anyone hear what Graphite was saying there? What do you mean? I played ZSNES for so many years as a teen that I could only use F2 and F4 as quick save and quick load. Are those not, like, rebindable? I'm afraid to go, into that room that had the, like, infinite nuke well. Do these blow up? I can't remember. Oh, okay, yeah, that's definitely blows up. Door opens elsewhere. You did the small child voice. Oh, but it was incomprehensible.
Toy!
You sounded like the guy in House of the Dead who says suffer like G did. Incomprehensible small child voice is good. I'm glad you think so. It's one of my favorite things to do. Okay, we got shoddy. Look, I got rocket launchers! Duh! Need key. What's that? There's like a little hole up there, but I can't get in there. I guess we have to go into the fish shop. I don't know what to do if they will like ever stop spawning. Land whines. Your baby voice is iconic. Thank you. Maybe we have to just go through? Doesn't open. Get out of my way. Can I get into there? Like, are they ever gonna stop? Do I have to destroy, like, the thing itself? Okay, it did get destroyed eventually. Is it the thing? Like, does the thing itself... Where did we get the hand cannon last time? Okay. Is that... Am I supposed to use this on that? Okay. Well, we did it. I don't know what the deal with that was. That was really weird. He's got anything? No, unfortunately. But the cost. It's unfortunate, but look at that slime. But you can just walk through the fence? Ew. Look at that. That looks like some Minecraft graphic. Love that band. Infinite Newt Hotels. Oh, rat. That guy scared the hell out of me. All right, what key was that? You hear that dog barking? Okay, just a door to open or a key to get another key. It's Tomb Raider all over again. Why can't I switch weapons? Let's get a little sloshed. Okay, yeah, this is where we want to go. Regular shotgun. Where did you even just come from? Down. What if there was something else to get down there? That's okay, I guess. What's out there? There's like a rocket? We got like nuclear missiles? What? I wonder if we can go down there. Okay, so here's the window we could see earlier. What's the point of this room, though? Crappy Tomb Raider 2 when? I mean, I really want to play it, but... Okay, so you can destroy that. Let's see if we can just do that with the sickle. Okay, yeah, that's good. It's a bathroom. You know what the point is. Bathroom toilet humor. This makes me want to play Minecraft so bad. Yeah, I've been kind of thinking about that lately, honestly. I miss Minecraft. Every time I see a rat in a video game, I think of Turnip yelling, Dark Souls 1 rat! Why did he yell that? I have said I will figure out how to get it running multiple times, and you always say it is fine, dot level power. Oh, I don't remember that. Oh, shit. Rocket launcher. Okay, I really don't know what the deal is with that thing. Like, do I have to shoot it, or... And also, what happened to my... Okay, there's the Hussite hand cannon. So it's on the same key as just, like, general grenades. Alright. Oh, it uses grenades. Okay. Jesus fucking Christ. Get the fuck out of here. Maybe I should have used that, that thing that was there. This is hard as hell. What am I gonna do? I guess I could drink some wine to get my health up? I think that you might be able to overheal with the wine as well. So let's do that. Hey, Algrizzly, thank you for resubscribing for 32 months. I couldn't hear the horn, though. But thank you. How you doing? Hope you're having a nice day today. And we are massively overhealed. That's okay, though. It's a good problem to have. The high did not happen? What? You didn't hear it at all? The lady doesn't say it? Oh. I ate lives. Welcome. I never transferred my Mojang account and the deadline ended. Yeah, I had to just rebuy it.
No. No.
I remember the Minecraft server we had. It was wonderful. We had that mountain with all of the sheep on top of it. Lizard box. I did not hear it. I don't know why. Wait, weren't we here earlier? Okay, so that just hurts me. I was hoping that would open the door. Oh. Is this like a different area than we were in before? I feel confused. Oh no, now we're out here. We're in the water. This area seems like really big. Like something big is gonna happen here. I wanna see if we don't have anything that explodes right now, actually. So I can't try breaking that. What happens if I just shoot this? Nothing. Okay. Hello, Embert. Spent all of yesterday playing through Rhapsody 2 without doing literally anything else. Wow. How was it? I never finished Rhapsody 1. You know, I'm assuming that probably a bunch of guys are gonna spawn and I'm gonna kill them with that thing. What does that say? It's not translating it for me. Let's see what's over here. Why is there, like, reggaeton playing? Chivo for dancing with them. I
can turn it off. This is a good game. I don't like that. We're gonna let them have their dance party. I wish I had explosives. I wonder, does this count as an explosive? No. I would really like to break this, but don't got nothing for it. Why am I, like, getting moved around crazily? Okay, so that didn't work out. I'm new here. Nice to meet you all. How's everyone? I'm doing pretty good. I'm having a nice day so far today. My headache is clearing up. Rhapsody 2 rules. The hard mode is just right. Best experience system I've ever seen in an RPG. Really? Maybe in my top 5. Ooh. I cried like 3 times. All. We got a grenade. So let's go break that wall. Back here. What's in this? Secrets? Okay. Gold? What does that do? Oh, we got like armor. Okay, that would have been really nice to have for that fucking shit show out there. Yeah, I mean, it seems like a little bit harder difficulty would be nice in Rhapsody, because I remember playing a bunch of the first one and it basically had no challenge to it. Oh. That doesn't seem real good. We only got one secret. We left the 4 newts. Stapling gold to yourself. To deflect bullets. I mean, I don't think that would work very well. I've seen one of your stream videos on YouTube. You've played Jumpstart 4th Grade Haunted Island. I have that game too, you know. Yeah, that game is, it's interesting and unfortunately just crashed, though. It had problems. Oh, so we were having a little dream there. War with the newts. The sea is infected with artificially cultivated plague. All newts will die. Oh no. So I guess that was not real. We have no weapons. Door opens elsewhere? Oh.
Skull Bill.
Whoa! Okay, that guy had a lot of health. Oh, this was right here. That would have been nice to have. Man, these guys are really chunky. My monster is too close to my mouse. The first one is a fun little story. that also happens to have an RPG attached, but is also wonderful in its own way. I was enjoying what I played of it. It was very cute. The newts were just a dream, unfortunately. Do not knock. Wait, this guy's like a boss, isn't he? Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I don't want to waste any shells. Scary ass ghost repsack? Repsack? Normal hospital with gun rooms. I want to try the DS version of the first one now, because the combat is more like two. What's so different about it? The US release had issues and cut content. Oh. It's a bummer. Let's just, like, avoid this guy. Grenades? Alright. Very nice. Biohazard? We got mines. The blue dark ghost that's been asking you riddles. I don't even remember that. I played that like 2 years ago or something now. I don't remember anything. Exercise helps against obesity. Cold showers protect against the flu. Tetanus won't harm the vaccinated. Hand cleanliness protects against hepatitis. That's all information of the hospital. I don't think this guy can hit us from here. Oh no, he can. Another top to play with, like in the first level. Oh, hey, hold up a sec. Oh, we're all the way back here, man. That's what I get for save scumming. The grenades don't seem to really do that much damage, honestly. Ugh, I got blown up by my own mine.
Streamer, I've been informed that I missed a toilet. Can you go back to it, please?
No. Oh, 2 is a more normal RPG? I see. I mean, the tactical RPG, I mean, aspect of it was pretty much just like a formality. It didn't really, there wasn't really much with like positioning or anything. Every level was just like a flat little grid. What game is that? This is HROT. H-R-O-T. Is most definitely inspired by Quake. And another game called Chasm the Rift, I think? Oh, these guys are way too strong. Let's get them to, like, infight. Let's see if we can do that. Or wait, did he just kill this dude? No. Yeah. Oh, he can shoot. He can shoot through that. This sucks. This is really hard. He shot that out of the air. Let's just walk out. I don't know what I got there, but I guess it's good. Is this where we were before? That just took away like all my health. This is quite tricky. I need help, like, very, very badly. Oh, this guy's out here now? Get the hell out of here. Okay, he's dead. Oh my god, there's grenade dudes everywhere. This is fucking crazy! This is so hard! Why? Kind of preferred the environments in the previous episodes so far. Yeah, I liked episode 2 a lot. You know, let's just, like... I don't know what to fucking do. Oh, I just walked right into that. Let's get these guys to kill each other, if we can. How long that's gonna fucking take, though. Ugh. I don't know if this is even feasible. These guys have so much health. Seems like they're fighting each other, though. We're in a pretty good situation here, I think. So, let's kite these guys around a little bit to group them up. Okay. Okay. Seems like we're in a good position. We're doing okay. Oh, thank you, Koja, for the stretch. Yeah, but I don't know. I feel like episode 2 was really good. I feel like, I don't know, with all games like this, there's always going to be like the one or two like episodes of the game that are significantly better, like Duke 3D. The first episode is, like, great, and then the second episode is fucking terrible. In, Blood, like, the first... Or not Blood. It was a game... The one... Oh, why can't I fucking remember what it's called? Dusk? Yeah, that's it. Like... Episode 1 of Dusk is, like, really good. I felt like episode 2 was just, like, terrible. Hydrate? Thank you. Wow, Emily, that's pretty rare for you to redeem that. I can't remember if there was any episode of Dusk that was like, or Blood. God, I get them all fucking mixed up because they've got the same damn names. Dusk, Blood, Doom. Ah! Okay, how does the rocket launcher not kill those guys? That's fucking bullshit. Alright, we got rid of that guy. Scorpion. Okay, now we can get a little health back in here. Can I, like, open these? I don't know. It feels like there's secrets I should be finding, right? I don't know. Cinda, the sound of the scimitar hitting things is mega satisfying. That's pretty nice. Ting, ting, ting. You know, on previous levels, I remember there being places where you could see a little power box you could shoot. I wonder if I'm missing those. I was saving points for game redeem, but it died and went to hell. Must be more common after you finish Knight and Baby, yeah. Nothing really to spend points on, but I don't know. I don't know if I want to have like redeems and stuff. Like, they're fun. I like them on other people's channels, but I wonder what I need to get up there. I miss Belly Drum and Bite. I got too embarrassed by Belly Drum. I know that the people liked it though. Maybe it's time to bring it back. Is it Sickle or Shotel? Could be all of them. I guess that the only place that we have to go is ionizing radiation. Can I have a free Belly Drum in memoriam? Sure, why not? Yeah. Oh, we got an X-ray. Yay! Well, I'm glad somebody's having fun. Can't believe that worked. Yeah, you know, I'm merciful once in a while. I'm gonna see if there's any power boxes around to shoot. How did we get that damn key up there? Redeemed outer? What? What is that? What is that symbol? Outer? Ilya Yapat. Outer space? You need the common key. Augursley has those. What? Huh? You need the horse key. No piracy was approved. As part of Unicode 7.0, Augursley redeems? What? Augursley has Augursley. I have no idea what you guys are talking about. I'm sorry. I don't know what outer is. Wait, where am I going? So this is not the common key. This must be the silver key. What if I had a redeem that was like a robotic hand would come out and give me a belly rub? That would be nice. Medkit. I don't think I can, yeah, do anything with that. He says outer, like an inside Lewin Davis. I don't know what that is. Or I say outer. I don't know what that is. I don't know what this is. I don't think the Redeem needs to force you to play the game, but I would spend points to show how serious I am about Quest for Camelot. The one that just got added to the Steam Online or whatever? He just says it in a funny voice. Oh, okay. I see. Should have a funny Redeem that gives you a clown nose. No, no. No, no. Do you mean, why robotic? Do you mean IRL? Yeah, that. That's why it's robotic. Robotnik. I can't do anything with this cabinet, even though it's so tantalizing. Oh, pigeons. Sorry, dogs. Clown Graffy. I already feel like a clown. Okay, so it's not that one. The keys are all very similar. Redeem, where you must keep your right eye closed for 200 seconds. You know, I do that often when I wake up from sleep, or like if I'm looking at my phone in bed. I do that because like I can't focus my eyes without my glasses on. This is really hard. It's like drastically changing my awareness of what I'm looking at. Oh, we got the soup, main course, and cake. What is this? I don't know what that is. Maybe I shouldn't have picked up that item just yet. Oh, mushrooms. Happened in another level. We went around some mushrooms and then we went into some crazy like hallucination or something in episode 2. A redeem that makes an actual human hand come out and drum your belly. Yeah. Just a severed human hand that I keep alive with like blood and machines. You are a performing monkey for us. Yeah. Maybe not as much as some streamers, but you look like you have a black eye when one of them is closed. Yeah, my eyelids are quite dark. I do that all the time. People ask me if I am in pain. What, closing one eye? Redeem to throw graphite hello down a modestly sized pit. What? I'm already in there. That was in infra? Yeah, but that was also in HROT though, right? There was like a level where we ate a mushroom and went into like a catacombs or something, right? Another pit. I mean, I guess they got a pit around here somewhere. Armpit? Can you weigh yourself? Oh, I thought you meant in real life. On the scale. I don't know. Yours is too large to be considered modest. I thank you. Scorpion. Scorpion. Let's see if we can weigh ourselves on this. I don't think we can get on top of it, sadly. Thought it would be funny if Craven met in real life. Graphite, are you fat? I mean, I've already said this before. It is true. We go
going back out now. These guys are so fucking funny to me. Usually you have to subscribe to someone's OnlyFans to see their weigh-ins. How do you know about this? You got video games down in your pit? That's way too much. This pit is too crazy. That emote, what is that? Oh. What the hell? I bet the sunlight doesn't even reach. I'm sitting here with the window open right now. I'm getting plenty of light. I'm photosynthesizing. What key do we got now? This one? I'm not too crazy about this level, honestly. Oh, we're on the other side of that gate. The order of patients is determined by the doctor.
No!
Oh man, these guys are way too fucking strong. Coat rack? Oh, what was that? Kifli. What? Something just was like destroyed by some means. I don't know what was like that. I'm gonna leave that switch for the moment so we can look around. Sneeze into a tissue. Commands for gamers. Oh, I guess we have to hit the switch. You have a window now? No longer basement moding? I mean, I was like, basically, the ground was like at the bottom of my window. So I was like partially below ground. I don't know. I was researching stuff for Ilya. Okay, great excuse. My room is very small. What are these? Shoe covers, okay. We got another shotgun? This is pretty cool. This little, like, set piece here. Neat. There's wine in there. Oh, here. This is one of the things I was talking about. You can, like, you can see the power box from, like, another room or something. Something over there is, like, flickering. I'm an elbow sneezer. Hello, Monty. How you doing? This is a very brown game. I kind of like that, though. I think brown is a really wonderful and beautiful color. It's one of my favorites. Buffet. Closed. Oh, it's too bad. What? Man, my aim is fucking terrible. Elbow sneezing is the most hygienic. Hand sneezers are gross. Do people do that? Sneeze into their hand? I mean, if I'm gonna sneeze and I can't get to my elbow or something, I just sneeze into the open air, which I guess is just as bad. No shaving or cutting of hair or nails. Why? There's a sauna. Early access sauna is a coal place. What? What does that mean? Early access sauna is a cold place? I just sneezed back into my own head. Wow. Advanced technique. Yes? What are you saying yes to? I think we should sneeze into each other's hands and then shake hands. No, no, no. Someone argue it does not truly matter because particles will get into the air regardless. Yeah, but the load is, like, the big thing. Right? I would love some Kifli right now. I don't even know what they are, really.
dive into that clean, inviting water. Oh! Secret. What did that just open? Oh, this is the secret. Okay. Oh, it's got this thing, the lightning gun. The thing that I guess was in previous episodes that I just didn't remember at all. What's down here? Ammos. Always nice to have. There's like a panel, but I can't open it. This pool of chili. I don't know, what, you eating chili that looks like that? I'm worried about you, buddy. I hate when someone releases a big load into the atmosphere. Benji, I'm gonna stuff you into the jack-in-the-box. I thought it said smells instead of shells and went, heh. That was a funny secret. I like that. Putting the switch behind that. Reverse sneezing is the goat of sneezing. What is that? Well, whatever it is, we can't get it because we're at full health. Are you draining the pool? I guess we might as well get that item and just see what it is. I don't think there's any movement tech for this game, is there? If there is, I don't know. German meat salad, ew. Keep thinking it's Graffy honking and snorting. Coin. Excuse me? That was just the boss, I suppose. That was pretty great. I'm gonna say, I like that. This goofy music? Why is there just a giant wooden fence here? You have a bumper car fight? No, I can't get into the bumper car, sadly. Thank you for the hydrate, Koja. Hello, Gamma Chris. Welcome. Did I tell you I got yelled at a fair for building too much momentum on the bumper cars? Yes, I do remember that. This is very funny. What were you doing exactly? This is a very funny Augursley story. Hi! Hello! Is there anything I can... Oh! I think I don't see that there. But what did that open? I wonder if that was just like a means to bypass this or something. I don't know, it didn't seem to like open anything obvious around here. Unless I'm, like, mistaken. Oh, this is a secret. Okay. We need the aluminum key, though. Wait. Where did we come from, then, originally? I thought we came from that door. So, how do we get the aluminum key? Am I, like, stupid or something? What am I missing? Oh! Oh yeah, we came out of here! Well then, where's the aluminum key? I made sure I was going as fast as possible before running into someone, as is customary. They did not approve. What are you supposed to do? Obviously was roll-catching the bumper cars. Do bumper cars roll? Or do they, like, float? How do they work? You know, now that we've found where the aluminum key door is, I'm really not gonna be satisfied until we find the aluminum key, so I hope you're ready for me to take a long-ass time exploring the level looking for that, because I want to know what is in that door. What is with the sizzling sound? It's just like permanently on. You know, I guess what we've found out now that stuff can be behind lights, like switches and stuff. So, I guess that's something to look out for. Couldn't get into the buffet. We didn't go up here. Right. Well, that's a coin. Is there anywhere else we could see, like, a power box to shoot? I keep thinking my phone is next to my headphone wire, but I'm not even wearing headphones. Using speakers? Sounds like a wizard shit. I think that they are magic. They levitate on magnets? This is exactly how I play these shooters too. Secret hunting? It's really fun. There's like a flickering light over there. Maybe we want to go back that way. Sound effect is really annoying. Okay. I was wondering if maybe there would be some little Dark Souls trickery with the elevator or something, but I guess not. Man, we're still on this level, huh? We've been here for a damn minute now. What do you think that aluminum key would be? Can't open that. Nothing with those crates. That's the bathroom. I'm always sad when there's something, not something under the elevator. It's a great disappointment. This is too damn bad. Raffy, can you turn off the sound effect? Oh, turn on the sound effect of a kitchen stove air vent? I'm nervous about smoking up the house.
This is us cooking right now. I would get so fatigued watching many hour-long stream on headphone. I mean, I wear headphones when streaming. Do you not like wearing headphones? I wonder where the fuck is the key? There's not any way to check, like, how many secrets you have, is there? I don't remember. I normally headphone all the time, but my head is on a pillow. Yeah, that'll do it. Make it very unpleasant. Is this the aluminum key? Like, I can't get it back now? Or something? That had a car battery in it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find whatever it is we're looking for. That sizzling, pretty annoying. Like, if it was gonna be anywhere, it would be here. Maybe. I don't know. You can see something over there. That's like the elevator, I think. But I don't know if that means anything. There's nothing in this room. I don't think that's gonna reveal anything. Damn it, this is so annoying. Maybe quick save, quick load could stop the sizzling? Nope. Unfortunately not. Didn't seem to have done anything. Now we're all the way back here. That's okay though. Sizzling is pretty annoying. The pressure gets annoying and it gets hot and stuff. When I'm streaming, I wear open back headphones, which are nice, because they don't have that feeling of pressure. Let's get that car battery. But I don't think I could stream with closed back headphones. I really want to know. Then taking them off is like taking off bra feeling. Yeah, but that's like really satisfying. I have open backs and they're still fatiguing to wear for long because they're fairly heavy. What ones you got? I think they're Phillips something? I don't know. I think Augursley has the same headphones as me. I just hate when I stream, if I can hear my own voice, like if I can't hear it clearly,
It makes me have rabies. Like, it sucks. I hate it so much. I need to be able to, like, clearly hear what I'm saying naturally, or else I it's like a skin crawling kind of feeling. There's like a mat there. Ugh, it's gonna make me crazy. There's gotta be a way into the buffet, right? How can you advertise buffet, but you won't let me go in there? I wonder if we were supposed to somehow, like, was that the aluminum key that we saw earlier? That had already been inserted into a door? This sucks. I don't want to finish the level. I want to solve the mystery. SHP 9500 is what we both have, I think. Yeah, I think that's it. I think you are right. I mean, maybe it's inside of this thing. Let's try, just for the sake of trying it out. None of that works. None of that works. Man, this sucks. We're not gonna be able to find it. Oh well. We were short two secrets. That took 30 fucking minutes. Shut up. 9500. Okay. I don't know how to pronounce that. Already had like multiple sewer levels in this game. Sizzling hasn't stopped. All right, let's like quit and reopen the game. Because that is, I didn't even notice it until you guys said that, which is, I don't know, saying something about my mental state. Is HROT like an acronym? I don't know. It might just be like an attempt to make a cool sounding word. Oh shit. Can I quick load? Okay, yeah. Alright, I should probably make hard saves every once in a while. Whoa, I thought that guy was dead. I looked over. The bacon is finished cooking. It's just burned black, unfortunately. I would like some bacon. I haven't had any in a while. You guys cook some bacon for me? Please? Please? Bacon. I want bacon. Yeah. Who's gonna cook it for all of us? That's what the ominous sounds. Is almost like we're in some kind of creepy area or something. Boiler room, no entry. Elevator out of order. Pram room? What the hell's that? Attacked by a car or something in one level. We got Kifley. Or like a bulldozer or something like that? Microwave bacon is poor, I think. It tastes nothing like any other bacon form. I haven't had microwave bacon in a long ass time. I remember my mom used to make it for me before school. It's too shattery. It is unusual. Oh shit. Oh. That car battery fell through the floor. I guess we will probably eventually go in there, maybe. Shattery. We want that car battery for the lightning gun, which is a pretty useful gun. Pram room. Like Pram from Disgaea? From Nipponichi Software? And Pram is really cute. I think she's gotta be like one of the best Nipponichi characters. Sellers. These don't open. Is that the elevator? Baked is my favorite. Baked bacon? Need to heat Lamp Morrison's cafe bacon. What?
Bacon formama.
Pram is badass. I knew you would agree with that. Thank you for agreeing. Agreeersly. How are we gonna get on the roof? Oh, I guess that's how. Excuse me? Oh, you're sniping me. Whoa! Duke 3D here. What's that? There's like a telephone place? This is, I think this seems like a pretty good environment. Hey, wine. I was just saying we didn't get any wine like in a while. Let's take a couple swigs. Save a little for later. Yes! Oh my fucking god! Let's go! I like that doily. What's the point of a doily on a TV set? Kreia from Rhapsody 2 and Razbarrel from Disgaea 3 are my top two. Yeah, Razbarrel is incredible. I want to see Kreia Rhapsody 2. Let me see. Rhapsody, a musical adventure. I think that there's like a... I don't know if I'm going to be able to find a picture of her. Kreia is all about her personality.
toy! Sorry I paused before the toy. I just wanted to know who Kreia was. I thought you became a television for a second. That would be pretty amazing. This game is very cool. Searching Rhapsody 2 will get you fucking nothing. Crayon. She looks cool. Now I'm thinking about Razbarrel. The ultimate delinquent. Rhapsody, a musical adventures. And its prequel, Rhapsody Street Kids Christmas. What? This is so cool! You can make him go faster? I feel like a kaiju standing on this. I wonder if they can collide, because the tracks are of an uneven length. Let's see if we can get them to collide, if anything will happen. Choo choo! Hi Washa, you're just in time for the train set. Faster and faster and faster, like that one Armored Core song. I don't know what you mean. Oh, expedited delivery. Seconds from disaster. I don't know if they will collide or not. Ominous train ambience. Yeah. Can't just break this person's train set. I mean, who's gonna stop me? Huh? Kreia Rosenqueen. She's all about her personality. I don't think they're gonna collide. That's amazing, though. I love this. Is one of the most wonderful things in this game. Oh, and we have to kill a dog. Ah! A sample where someone says faster. Is it from 6? And the dog happens. They're coming for your trains. That's great. Is there anything else to be seen out here? I just kind of got a little wrapped up in my doings there with that train. I kind of forgot where I was or what I was doing. Can't fool me. I thought that was a guy. Laundry room. That's a cool washing machine. Why was that bricked up? It's from the first game, but also Master of Arena. I need to try and play those. Ah! I almost tipped over my monster. That was scary. Sorry, dog. Why are these doors so, like, reflective? Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Up. Liver dumpling? Oh, did that fix the elevator? With that little hole.
Why did I not get hurt from falling down there? Okay. These guys kind of suck. I feel a little bad for them. Forgot how nice this game feels to watch, really? What do you mean? It's fun to play. I think that out of the boomer shooter revival games that I've played, this is probably one of the best playing ones. Like, I thought, like, Dusk is okay, but I felt a little mid on it eventually. But, like, it has its moments. I'm not gonna say it doesn't, because it does. But I think this one definitely plays better. I think A Medieval was probably like the one that played the worst. I just didn't like that game at all. Like, it had cool stuff going for it, but I just didn't enjoy it. I just didn't have a fun time playing it. Did we get a key or anything? This looks better than Dusk. Yeah, I feel like it has like more of an era-appropriate, like accurate kind of look to it. Like, Dusk, it definitely looked like a Unity game that was, like, going for the 90s aesthetic. I was disappointed by how not, like, a 90s shooter Dusk looks, but I think that the thing is, though, I don't know if Dusk was completely going for that. Like, I think that they were accepting being a modern, like, a Unity game with a throwback vibe. And, like, not being 100% accurate. I think they were kind of, like, they were okay with that. Is how I feel about it.
Whoa!
Oh shit. What's this? Oh, it's a post box. Well, nobody was gonna deliver that mail anyway. It's not a federal crime, right? Hey, wait a second. I'm gonna quick load. Oops. That looks like a secret to me right there. Yep. Sorry to be save scumming so much. Scummy girl. Trying to see how many of these guys I could get to kill each other with, in fighting. This is pretty bad. This is a bad situation right here. We need to drink. Get a little bit woozy there. Cool effect. What's your favorite old type shooter? I like Doom and Quake the most, probably. I don't know. It's the originals. I like Blood also, but its difficulty is fucking broken. It's just like, it's just very hard to actually play it, but it's like a super cool game. I like Dusk a lot personally, but I also really like how this looks. I mean, I like Dusk. I like Dusk Episode 1 a lot. I love it. I just thought Episode 2 was like a real drag. And Episode 3, I remember being good, but I only played it once. I really like, there's a mod for Doom called, for GZ Doom, that's called Doom the Golden Souls, that is like, kind of like Mario 64 with Doom, which is like pretty cool. I liked it a lot. How do we get in there? Golden Souls 3 is coming out soonish. It seems like it's been in production for a long, long time. I wasn't super crazy about Golden Souls 2. I thought that it was like just a little, I don't know, just not what I was looking for. Oh, bread. Oh, that's Kifli. Ice cream, one serving, 140. Is this a deli slicer or something? Exemplary service is our goal. Bottle recycling. Ooh, look at him go. I don't want to go in there just yet. I didn't realize that the canned poultry could take you over 100%. Interesting. Well, I mean, this seems like something, but I can't break it, and I don't know what else to do here. So I guess there's only one way to go, just down. Back to the sewer. Need to go finish Valiant? It's a good wad? Looks like a coffee grinder. I guess it could be. Couldn't beat the first level of blood. Yeah, it's very hard. Did I greet you already, Halcyon Vibes? I really need to try Quake. I think it's a really good game. I think episode 4 is, like, not that good. What is Emily howling at? Making work harder for all the male dragons. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess we could drop down here to go back. Oh, that's where we were. That's where that grate from earlier. Oh wait, this is like where we were near the beginning of the level. Oh fuck. Rough. Oh yeah, I forgot the lightning gun like chains between guys. Okay. It's weird how little pistol ammo you get. I don't know. Oh, that's how you get that. Okay. Is this a secret? Oh, great. Well, you know, as I was saying that, we get more pistol ammo. What am I doing? I don't remember what I'm looking for. Like a key? This. Okay. It's down here, right? Yeah, alright. What's this? Drying room? Yeah, we get the 50 armor. Clean briefs? Wow, that gives you 50 armor. I guess I can understand that. Putting on clean underwear is a nice feeling. That scared me. Just a little bit, though. This beautiful tweed chair. Hello, J-Bomb. I adore that whenever I see Graphite playing Virtua Fighter, it's a complete crapshoot what it's actually gonna be. And it's just, I don't like to stream on the actual game category sometimes. Plus on Painkiller? I played that like a decade ago, but I thought it was really, really fun. Like, it was kind of, it kind of sucks, and it's like stupid, but I really liked it. I had a great time playing it. You said you were Scummy Girl. That was for Scummy Girl. Uh-oh. Okay. I wasn't that bad this time. I don't like those guys. lightning gun? Shit is blowing up everywhere. Okay. Seems like it's all good. Bullets. Medkit. Shells. That looks like a secret right there, if I've ever seen one. Still this here, 457 housing cooperative families will move into their own apartments in Prague. I see. Oh, they're constructing a building. There's a crane. Cool. Is there anything else we can do here? This is a really cool environment right here. Didn't we see Lao Chan once? I don't know. I've never streamed that. The day Graphite does stream it, the category will be set to Dark Souls. That could happen. What level are we on right now? Is this 3? The levels are so long in this game. We got 4 out of 6 secrets, that's not bad. Missed one monster though. George of Podibrad. What? You know, actually, I don't want to take that cake just yet, because that's like a full heal, I think. Or it takes you like close to 100%. Oh, I guess I probably should have taken it. I don't think I'll be able to get free the dog. Free the ratter? Oh, no, no! Wonder how Open Sewer is coming along. Who knows? I think that the only place you can get info on it is, like, their Discord or something. Hello, Nisei Rain. He is amazing. I love him. Yeah, same here. Wonder if we're gonna have to protect this guy for the whole level or something. That must be why there's all this propane shit everywhere. Because this dog is gonna... it's gonna be following us around. I bet there's like... We gotta get something for like... helping him survive the whole level. This is gonna be impossible. This is gonna be fucking ridiculous. And they put the rocket launcher here so that you pick it up and it auto-switches to the rocket launcher and you blow up the fucking puppy. Do I hear another guy? Cool environment. Well, there you are. I was worried about you. I'm sorry. You shouldn't eat so readily if you're already full, buddy. Infracore is increasing. Can you marry him? Propane and propane-seeking dogs. Is this actually an escort mission, or are we just dedicated to keeping him alive? I am dedicated to it. I won't let any harm come to get pass. Oh shit.
June. July. August. September. October. November. December. January. February. March. April. The skull horse. I love the sting. Prog Ratter is a real dog type, really? Should have gone with Smarch there. Smarch. What did that do? Turning on the escalator? Uh-oh. Look out, buddy! There's a grenade coming! Okay. I'm scared. Is that Stalin? Oh, it's Lenin. Lenin, now more than ever before, lives and will live. He is our consciousness, our strength, and our weapon. Let's all love Lenin. Hello, Warp is cute. This game has such a good sense of humor. I agree. It's very funny. Goki Depeer, dog. It is the smallest breed in the world by breed standard because of the maximum height of the dogs, unlike Chihuahuas, who are measured by weight. Oh. You all right, buddy? I'm kind of nervous. Oops, we shouldn't take that med kit, actually. Been to this church or something like it before? We got two dogs! My alphabet cereal just keeps spelling Lenin. How lucky. Two of them. Only one more. Uh-oh, what's gonna happen? Oh, these guys! I forgot about them. I was hoping shooting the bell would do something. What's that? Key is on the chandelier. Oh. We have a couple of keys, and I don't know, like, one of them we've had since, like, the beginning of the level, and I don't know where it goes. Huh? Get out of here. Your weapons fell down. Oh. Alright, guys, let's go get them back. Rusted key. Where the fuck is our guns? At least we still got our flashlight. I
That was a good howl. Howl! Can you max out on dogs? I don't know. Where are they? Oh. Every time I'm like, where are they? They just appear. This game is reading my mic. Maybe we need like a combination from somewhere else or something. There's a key down there, with, like a horse's skull. You shake the bag of treats and they appear behind you. Dungeons and Dogma. Door opens elsewhere. Is there any like clues around for that thing? Or is it just like a trial and error? There's like four switches. That's a lot of combinations. I don't know if that could really feasibly be. Just like fuck around and find out. I don't know. I guess so. It's just... everywhere. They're eating the rats. Wow. That's crazy. There's another dog right there. We need to get that dog. We need that dog. You guys still both okay? You're doing great. I love you guys. This is fucking incredible. Oh, I gotta pee really bad. At some point, I developed some system for cycling every combination on those. Yeah, just toggling. Hey, Toost, how you doing? I'm not sure you were meant to brute force that. Well, I did. They are ratters. Is that why they're called that? Love for this game is just a collection of toys disguised as a Quake clone. That's what all games should be. And they really don't want me to use the SMG, do they? They just don't give me, like, any ammo for it. Oh, fuck. Look out, guys. Oh, shit. You guys okay?
Triplets born. The throne awaits. Aesir warns of a deadly fate. Give up your rats. Separate, bide your time. Lie and wait. Rot underground.
What? The hell is that? Okay. They seem to be fine. Hey, we got the crossbow back. I kind of forgot that was in the game. Did great. Sorry about your puking. We need health like mega bad. Was there somewhere else I could have gone? We just saw the dog back there. I think there's like nothing else to be done. Let's get up to 80 health and get, like, really fucking drunk.
Cherish your rats. Hello, Gamma Owl. I do cherish them.
Graphite, not no Sonic Underground. I watched some of it on TV when I was young. I thought that Manic the Hedgehog was so cool. I thought he was epic. I think that he looks like shit now. He is. I don't know. Why is he called Manic the Hedgehog? That was a vow. A vow that their mother will be found. The mother was not found. The story lies unconcluded. Oh shit. Look out, guys. Get back. Look out. Look out. Okay. I'll leave the rats to you guys. Oh, they just instantly took care of all that. That was amazing. Oh, sorry. Oh, man. I feel so bad every time I make them barf. If an enemy harms one of your dogs, they should take infinite damage in recompense. Yeah. With the Thorn's aura. Saw a rat at the supermarket parking lot yesterday. It was very cute. See, I like to see rats in the wild. I don't like to see them so much in my home, which has happened before, but I don't know, it's just how it is sometimes, I guess. Where's that third dog? Oh, hey, we're back at the beginning of the level. That's cool. I'm not gonna accept that. Are they, like, invincible or something? We didn't find the third dog. We gotta go back. No fucking way am I letting that go. Oh, how are we even gonna find that dog? Is this destructible? No. What are you guys barking about? When do we get third dog? I don't know, we're trying. Are those killer rat friends? They're small dogs that kill rats for us. I don't know where the third dog is, though. Lennon, do you know? I don't think Lennon is gonna help us. Lennon, tell us! The little scream vomit keeps getting me. It's so funny. It's really funny. Yeah, we did see the third dog. I don't know how to get to it, though. That's the problem. We already went down there. We lost all of our weapons when we did that. I guess we can just do that again. Wonder if we'll lose weapons again. No, it's fine. Oh, is this it? No, no, no! No, 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 no! Oh man, so that's a secret level exit, but we gotta find the third dog first. We're not gonna let that go. We gotta get that dog. I'm glad that we came back down here because I forgot about that symbol. But we're gonna have to come back through another time, I think, because we can't go back up from here. How the fuck do you get there? There's like a door. Is there...
Anything destructible wall. Dead? Lenin? Lenivi? Lazy in Russian, really? Can you say you rat bastard when they kill a rat? Why would I do that? Can you say dog as you often do? What do you mean, as I often do? What does that mean? When am I often doing that? You are always saying rat, bastard, and dog. I am? Can you say? I can say. I think not. Dragon dogma. Dogma. How do I get to that dog? This is gonna drive me absolutely fucking nuts. We already had that one level with the obvious, like, secret that I couldn't get into. There was, like, a door. Yes, I can hear you going, "You rat bastard," in my head. When did I say that? Is that the door? I don't think so. We can't leave without that damn dog. What am I gonna do? I'm looking for a pair of closed headphones and all the ones people recommend have been discontinued. They destroyed all the good ones. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. What do you mean? There's good ones out there. I got some noise-canceling headphones for... I already talked about this, but just for coexisting type of living. Because I'm very, very sensitive to noise, so... I wanted to have headphones that made it so I didn't have to, like, be so fussy about that. Where is that door? I think you speak the truth, Emily. I'm gonna have to look this up. I gotta know. How the fuck do you get that dog? I don't care. I gotta know. The location is a green dot on the map. There's a map? How do you get the map? Okay, you can go into a metro car? There's a fire hose box with a hidden switch that opens a secret area. What? You can destroy those? I thought I tried and they just didn't break. Alright, well, we gotta go back to the metro platform, apparently. Let's do that. I really like how fast you are in this game by default. It's really nice. Wait. Yeah, this leads back to the beginning of the level. We want to go out here. Apparently... Okay. Yeah. That's what I just saw in the secrets guide. I guess we didn't really earn that, but... Oh well. I was looking at Audio Technicas, but I don't like their designs. But I mean, like, does it matter? You're just gonna have it on your head. I will destroy that cord. Why? Why the hell you do that for? It says go inside of the metro car and interact with a switch on the ceiling, but I don't know how you do that. It said when coming out of the horse calendar room. I can't open the doors. Am I missing something? Go to the frontmost metro car and interact with a button on the ceiling. Oh, it's above the door. Okay. Oh, there is a map. I didn't even realize that. Nobody is ever gonna fucking find that. That's fucking crazy. You can't see that shit. All right. Yeah. All right. Now we have our small army with us. Hello, rival. That is a pretty devious secret. Wasn't there something like that in one of the other episodes or something? There was like a completely insane secret like that. Graphite, I bought my current mixer because it was lime green, and my keyboard because the company that made it was James Donkey. I am not a rational guy. Well, I guess when you put it that way. Okay, let's see what this secret level is all about. I have to piss really bad, though. I need clothes to stop audio bleed. Like, in what context? Horse calendar, known landmark. I mean, it's like one of the most interesting features of this level. My headphones are ugly old man ivory and brown, but they sound nice at least. That sounds awesome though. Ivory and brown is a nice combo. Okay, I gotta pee. The ones we both have are open and everyone can hear themselves over Discord calls. So that doesn't happen with me though. Nobody can hear themselves on when I talk on Discord. At least I don't think so. But it is really annoying when I call with you and I can hear myself. It's like, it feels like someone is using like a microwave ray on my brain or something. Anyway, I got a BRB. I got piss. Hold up.
Okay, I'm back.
Rat house. Rat house. Well, I guess these guys are gonna be very useful in rat house. Yes. Is she leaning into that piss? What do you mean? I keep it around 35, which means absolutely nothing. Usually, Augursley has to turn his noise cancellation off because he cuts out like crazy. Like I'll be talking to him and it's just like a bit of like just like random parts of his sentences get cut out and I don't know why. It's very strange and it only happens to him. The hell was that sound? This is awesome. What just opened? Oh, this. Rat dogs, help me! Prog ratter. Prog rockers, help me! This is fantastic. I'm so happy. You guys are doing the greatest job. I'm so proud of you. I don't know why that door farted. That was gross. I like how this door just opened onto nothing, and it also opened the door behind me. Just like a weird little switcheroo. I basically don't have to worry about anything. Is that a leg? Okay. Just desecrating human remains now, I guess. Oh, that's quite the fast water there. Buddies, get him! Get him! Yeah, fuck him up. This is awesome. This is like the best level in any game. I like their little munching sounds. They're so funny. If the Orloi stops, this country is done for. What's that? Orloi? Do not lean on rail. Do not drink lean on rail. They got speed water. It makes the sewer much more efficient. Pigeons! Cool architecture, geometry here. Look how chunky it is. This kind of reminds me of Tomb Raider in a way. The way that this stuff is all like modeled. Check? The Orloi is broken. Okay. That must be the Orloi then, I guess. Whatever that is. What the hell are these doors and these like thrones and stuff? Repair. Components are missing. Okay, so that's the objective of this level. This is great. This is such an awesome concept for a level. You gotta repair like this big clock tower. What? There's like these little saint guys up here? This is crazy. Alright, let's go hunt down the components, I guess. This is great. This is gotta be the best level yet. Any components in these garbage cans? Wowie! What are DR9s?
It's that big clock in Prague.
The Slavic Big Ben. Where else can I even go right now? Like, we were already down there, right? Or, yeah, we came from here. Okay. They're old big guys from the 90s. So is this clock stopping, like, the reason that everything is all fucked up? Or something? Why does it say this country is done for? Why can't I go through there? Oh. I didn't even realize that this area was open. Liver dumpling. Well, there's the end of the level, but we're certainly not leaving without repairing that. What am I gonna do though? Like, what am I even looking for? Looking for, like, power boxes? Because those are usually... It's like you gotta shoot, like, a little power box to open a secret. Something. I don't see any anywhere, though. Is there, like, a skeleton up there? There's, like, a locked door that we can't get into. The sole tourist attraction that powered the whole economy. Amazing. Billions would come to see that fancy clock. I mean, it does look pretty nice. Funny sliders, what?
The stout's finished.
Remember when we played Bloodborne? Learning lots about Czech culture, like fancy clock and small dogs. Wait, is this Czech or is this Polish? I can't remember. Maybe it is Czech. For some reason I thought this was Polish, but... Oh, okay, it's Czech. I was mistaken. I can't get back out of here. That's locked. Am I, like, screwed or something? Oh man, do I have to start the level over? Here, let's make a new save. And then load the one from the beginning of the level. So I would really like to fix that. Arrows. Oh yeah. Hey, another dog? We got a Chibo for having four dogs. I'm glad that we found that. Yeah, everybody gets a little treat. Aluminum key there. I actually took damage. That's crazy. Let's try. No, I didn't do anything. Blowborn was so fun. I like that game. I think that maybe I may like Dark Souls Randomizer more than Bloodborne. Is there some way I'm supposed to like avoid using this key and then like use it in that door that's in the square? I'm not sure. Like, how do you get up there? What am I missing? It says do not lean on railing, but I don't know if that's like a hint or something. I don't know. Like, what am I looking at here? Like, is there anything I can see from here that is like informative? I don't know. We haven't seen that area, I don't think. We can't seemingly get down there. So the common key, I thought that what we had was the common key, but I guess not. There's like a skeleton on there. You know, it's probably something fucked up, like one of these tiles or something. Or like a single brick that is sticking out of the wall. You have to, like, interact with. Anybody have any ideas? There's a skeleton on the real one too? Okay, they must just be using like a existing skeleton model they had or something. Like, how do I get through there? Is there anything in there? I don't know. Components are missing is all that it says. I guess there could always be switches inside of the lights and stuff, but who knows? This door opens elsewhere. Can't repair. What's the deal? Don't want to end the level. Alright, I need a little nudge, I think. This is so annoying. Rat house. Shoot down a flying pigeon? Okay, so this is just like a secrets guide, what I'm looking at right now. But, like, this is definitely, there's like secrets in this level. So what's up with that? secrets. No, this doesn't have episode 3. There's like... What? Why can't I find a guide for episode 3?
HROT, hello Marigo. How are you doing?
We're trying to figure out how to get through this level. Should I use like the map, maybe? Maybe that'll help. There's like a white dot. I guess that's for the key, maybe? There's like a key thing there. Work, work, work. I love these guys. There's this pit. There's like this grate that I can't open. I bought an adapter for my DR9s, and in case I don't care for them now, bought a new pair of cans that everyone seems to hate, but got good reviews. But why do they hate? Am I missing something? It says there's no secrets on this level, but that's clearly not, like, true. Someone on a Steam forum said you don't get the part on this level, but that's one guy. Ugh. So I just can't even do it? Oh man, I bet that, you know what? I bet that they were behind that one door in that one level that we never found the key for. Fuck, alright, so we just can't do it. Ugh, how disappointing. I'm so frustrated. Oh, we don't have our dogs anymore. Roasted meat. Yummy. Augursley is a strange individual. He's an odd character. Funny character. Roasted meat? No! Oh, wait. Oh, wait. There were 4 of them. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Uh-oh. Well, can't be helped. Socialist Commitment, 1986. We strengthen our health by training for the Spartariat? I work discipline against accidents. 3 shifts, 3x used machines. May our socialist republic flourish. I don't have any regular bullets for the machine gun. It sucks. I guess I could have used that gun. Whoa! Thank you for the hydrate, Koja. They were mostly full of rats anyway.
It's like the Olympics?
Okay. You know, I want to go back down, maybe. Or, I don't know. Oh, we can just go down through here. Okay. What's this? Just a garbage pit? Sounds like there's a snuffler somewhere nearby. What's that say? Do not walk under hanging load. Oh. Okay, I won't do that then. I bet that's gonna come to life. That equipment. Only two more. In through there? I think so. What was that? It was like some ammo or something up there. I want to see what that is. Oh, it's like a health pack. I see. Alright, we go down here. Rusted key. Right, where was... What key do we have? The common key? What was that sound? Ah! It did come to life. I was right. That sound effect was really weird. I don't know what that was supposed to be. Egg phones. Right. What lock are we even looking for? Let's go back for a little snack real quick. We have so many rockets, I should really be using those more. Oh god, right here. Ah! Okay. What's in here? Oh, just a coin. Great. I love these chairs and stuff. They're so cool. There's nothing in that drawer. Sadly. So we're looking for the rusted key door, or the rusted key, but we only have the aluminum key. So where the fuck was the aluminum key door? It wasn't down here. What am I looking for? Love how much breakable crap there is. Yeah, it's awesome. It's like all the little lights and stuff you can smash everywhere. Is it up there? Maybe. There's cake here. Okay, yeah, it was here. Ow. I thought it might come out there, but I don't know. Maybe I have to be sitting down there and it will pick me up from the garbage. I'm getting sleepy. Oh, did it get me? Yes! This is just like in Duke 3D. Fuck yeah. This game is much better than Duke 3D, though. Graphite, hello! Wake up! What am I waking up from? I love to Duke, but the second half gets boring. Yeah, I mean, I find that particularly the second episode is, like, really bad. It is, like, very lacking in anything enjoyable. Oh, shit. I don't know what just got activated there. Oh, this. The lightning gun more often. Oh shit. I just never remember to use it because it's on number 8, which is like not the most like easy key to press when you're in the middle of the action. You would have to feel nothing not to feel a guy on exit there. What? On exit?
is this structure that we're in? It's like spinning around so crazy. Oh, alright, we're back out here again. So I guess we just go through here and go to the end of the level, probably? I was gonna ask in a farcical way if anyone had made a parody of Duke Nukem where he was Doug Huggum and had a really nice kind of and a really nice kind man, but that totally was a thing. Wait, really? People did that? Just a leg in there, skeletal parts. Keep silence, filming in progress. What is this? More goofy shit. Metal? Huh? I don't get it. Why do I want this? Like, is there something I can use this for in the level? Okay, how did I get, like, what? I don't even know what this is. Like, what is happening with this? Well, I'm fine with having a med kit. Honestly, that's just fine. We missed a lot of secrets that time. There's no way any of them are as cool as the bike. It's pretty cool that we got that. I wonder if there's anything higher than that. Chivo obtained? Wait. What did I get? This game has so much cool, wacky shit in it. It's very silly. You became the TV again. I am the TV. The bike is very nice. I think everybody would be happy to have that. Bubny! Oh, Bubny! This feels like a boss level. Bubsy. It seems like the frame rate keeps going, like, high and low. What does this say? Prague. Bubny. Oh, is this a train station? Oh. Gonna be like a fighting waves of guys kind of level.
Mm-hmm. that's like double fire. Oh. That was like... I was kind of hoping that would be like a little bit more hardcore. This is a real train station? Cool. Bubny gets the Czech word for drunk.
Bubny is what I call Bubsy when I'm Selene.
There's an achievement called bonus you got. Oh, cool. I guess for getting the motorcycle? Love when feeling when games give you this kind of... this give you a bunch of power-ups and instead of joy you feel dread. You know what's coming. Information. Ticket office. Lost and found. Departure and arrival. Cool. Buffet closed again.
Damn.
Gun in a broken bathroom. Okay, we're fighting more guys now. I guess we'll start that over then.
The dreaded Bubny. You guys see me?
What are you doing? Wake up! What are you doing? Yeah, that's right, Smilers.
Smilers.
Chug. side for the second. I wonder how far they're gonna follow me back here. Yeah, we could use this. I don't know why I'm never using this. Okay. That's that, I suppose. Yep. I don't think there's anything else around. Oh, there's a medkit here. That was pretty tough, actually. I probably should not have complained, oh, it's too easy. Because it was a lot harder that time. Oh boy.
Ah!
Yeah, Hecma 5.
Ah!
I got teleported into the water. I don't think there's anything else down there. I hope not, at least. Welcome to Fish Worlds. You regretted your words and deeds, yeah. Hello, Redito. Love this chili water. It's not chili. I was kind of worried that was going to go on for longer than it did. Losing so much health.
Ah, that thing does so much damage.
Why does it make like a roar of a monster when it's destroyed? I thought that was gonna be like a fake out. We didn't get any secrets on that level. Love this hot dog water. Thought that was you doing the gasping noises of the in the water? No. Is there... Oh, hey. We can get back out here. I mean, I'd like to find... If there's secrets, I'd like to find them. But... Where would they be? I don't know. I just don't know. I'd like to get into the buffet. I'm never using the landmines. I just like... I don't know. I just never use them. It's like pretty easy to forget about them entirely, but they probably would have been really useful in those big battles. I don't know why I just like don't remember to use like half the guns in this game. Direction Clannad. Like, okay, this is not a big level. Oh, okay. What is that? Ugh. Is that considered a secret? I guess not. It's good to have another bottle of wine, though. Hmm. What am I missing? Oh. There's a secret. Get lightly sloshed. Hey G-Pool, this is HROT. I've played some of this before, but the third episode came out a while ago, so I decided to check it out. I wonder where the last secret is. How you doing today, G-Pool? That seems like something, but I guess not.
Yeah, spelled HROT. H-R-O-T. My skeleton witch. No, that is chilly. No. No.
My roommates made something that they call dog rice. That is like sushi rice. With kielbasa sausage and like furikake in it, and they call it dog rice, and the furikake smelled so bad that I had to stay in my room when they were eating it. You telling me a dog cooked this rice? Yeah, Monday herself. Those streetlights look like they have ladders on them? Wait, really? Hey, you're right. I don't think I can climb that, though. There's like a flickering light on the roof up there. What does that mean? Does that mean anything at all? Oh well, we'll just have to let the mystery be on this one, I guess. There is like a little, it looks like there's, it's showing like a little cubby hole over here. Oh, okay, that's it. Great, I'll grab my stuff. Hello, Captain Sheepy. I nearly perished in my sleep. Overdramatization. What do you mean? I do love furikake. I don't know who furikake is, but I know some people love it. It's like bonito flakes and seaweed and like sesame seeds or something. We got clean briefs. One of the blades of my ceiling fan broke off. What the fuck? Streamer is full of the dog race. No, not me. That was a nice chair. I like the kind of the little egg bits. Ew. MSG, sugar, and salt. Like egg? Like just a dried egg bit? Why is everybody already dead here? Oh, this has got to be like a final boss type of level, right? I said them on the last level, but I mean, look at this. It's a stadium. It's like the end of Duke 3D.
Alice's 18th smile.
Oh, Leica, thank you for subscribing for 32 months. Welcome.
Electric quack sound. Wow.
Sports ball. Or like the beginning of Duke Forever. I've never played that. You are Eggbit. Me? Duke 3D. Gow luck, have fun. Thank you. Spartacats happened in this stadium. Don't play it, obviously. I will try. There's no secrets on this level, and only 5 monsters? I'm scared. The aluminium key. We're definitely gonna get locked in and have to fight some, like, huge dude. Who up duking they nudum till day 3D.
I had a dream last night of being a whale shark filter feeding on krill and woke up jaw fully agape with the driest mouth I've ever had. Oh, how dreams reveal the heart's desires. Only three more. This is gonna be awful, isn't it? Is this a present? Why is it not getting hurt? Missing something? Doing something wrong? You know, I totally forgot about the crossbow as well. It's kind of easy to forget about weapons in this game, isn't it? What's the deal? And we got kicked. This guy is cute and funny. And this cardboard box armor, it does look like that. I only bought Duke Forever because it came with a bust of Duke and was $15 new. I guess that's a sort of a deal, I suppose. Okay, like, what am I missing? Maybe I have to go back through the level once I have activated the boss or something? This is just locked. It's coming in here. That was the idea? That was amazing! Oh, RoboCop? That must be some kind of a reference, right? That was the best thing to ever happen. That was pretty amazing. I like how they put all this like ammo and shit out here to make it feel like, yeah, this is like the big boss fight. You're gonna have to really fuck this guy up. The soccer ball can destroy exploding objects? We hit an enemy with the soccer ball. That was apparently a Chivo. Oh, I want to get it up there and get it into the stadium. No! Ugh. Is there even a goalpost out there or anything? No, there's no point to it. Oh, well, just loaded me back here. I like how it makes a noise like a pig. I think that's funny. I Maybe we should take this with us. What if the soccer ball is like the only way to defeat the final boss or something?
What?
Wait, this has been there all along? Better stay away from that fire extinguisher with this thing going. Weird physics interactions going on here. Oh, come on. Oh, forget it. Messi? Who's that?
She playing pickleball. What's that?
I missed it. Can you rewind to the movie? I just did it. You can do this with one of Freya's heads if they fall off. Duke's dear Freya? I think I remember that.
Pickleball.
A footballer, I believe. I'm not sure. Okay.
Ah!
Who the hell is this? Weapons interact with guys. I preferred the robot. Oh, that's a bear. Lol, I thought it was a no-stun peak. Hope the soccer ball is a one-hit KO on these guys. We can only hope. I couldn't get it up here. It was too hard. Whoa. Multiplying. Oh, wait, so it was him making that sound, not the bear. Silly here, fella. Like help really bad. Oh, there was a medkit there. I shouldn't have gotten that. Is that? Oh, I have like increased damage? This is like quad damage, right? Okay. Is he finally actually dead? Alright. That's just fine then. That was pretty goofy. Final boss. Hey Genghis. This game is pretty awesome. Wonderful sound effects. That gun was firing within my ear canal. I'm sorry about that. It was probably peaking. Graffy, I think I like video games. Like, you don't play shooters. Maybe you should play this. Whoa, what the hell is this? This is HROT. I don't think this game was ever scary to begin with, Burrito. Is this, what do we do now? Oh, give gastroscopy. What? What? We got the gear for the clock. I have to play this. Fuck yes. Well, this is not the vor I would have wanted to see, but I guess it's there. Flush yourself down the drain. Oh, okay. We got the... But what about the clock? How do we go back? Like, how do we get that into the clock? I guess that's the ending. If only Benji was here to see that. The fabled going inside a creature. That's pretty stupid. Is that like a secret ending? I don't think so. Oh. Okay. Oh, epilogue. I see. Hey, there's one of those horses with the gas mask. Right, we have no weapons. The clock components really were in another level. I hope that we get this just because we got the secret level. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Yes! Oh, is there fireworks going off? I wanna see. Hold up, we gotta... No, no! Oh, no! This is where my save was? No! 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 I wanted to see the fireworks! No! Yeah, there's no autosave. Oh, man. No. Damn it. Alright, here we go again. Oh, this is so annoying. I feel like such an idiot. Shit everywhere. Okay. Let's do this again. Have to play this. Where did you even hear about this? I don't know. It's just like a very popular boomer shooter revival type of game. It's not really a hard fight. It's just kind of annoying. This icon of masculinity you're fighting. This gun is like Germa construction video levels of annoying. I'm sorry about that. Wait, I got an achievement? Oh yeah, getting the landmines. That's right. I've never heard of it before. I think it's like, it's not as popular as like Dusk maybe, but I think it's pretty popular. It's got some popularity, I guess. It's made by a guy who just made it with like, wrote it with like a custom Pascal engine somehow. Oh man, you didn't even see all the cool stuff like the toys in the game. You can ride a merry-go-round, you can play with a train set, you can spin a little top. It's so good. This is so beautiful. All right, this time, I will make sure to quick save before doing anything else. I'm going to play this. Yeah, you should. It's awesome. It's like, it's a really good game. I think out of all the sort of like boomer shooter revival type of games, this has like been my favorite one. It's like an excellent game. I wonder if that will open up. Alright, let's go out and see the fireworks. I don't know what Trdelnish is. Trdelnik. Yes! So beautiful. You can see the little saint guys. What was that sound? so cute. It's just so cool. What a wonderful thing. Oh, I thought that was the end of it. Maybe these just go on indefinitely. What are these? This must be some kind of like a pastry or something.
Gorgeous pastry.
It looks really good. I want it, whatever it is. All right.
Ah! Yeah!
Everybody gets a treat. Oh, yeah. You guys did so good for me. Ah. Yeah, they yet live. That was a fake out.
Yeah!
Hey, guys, you want to watch the fireworks? Have you ever seen fireworks before? You did so well for me. Oh, I'm so proud of you all. Oh. Is that Baby Yoda noise? They're gonna throw up again. Don't spoil them too much. Oh, hey. Hey, we can have a drink of wine. Oh, but the fireworks are over. I wanted to drink and watch the fireworks. But, you know, at least we can have a little toast. Knowing that we did good. We repaired the astronomical clock. Now we can get completely fucking wasted and head on to the end of the level. A drink of fresh wine to wash down the Trudelnik.
A cold one with the boys.
This game is amazing. Awesome. Excellent game. Was the music supposed to just stop like that? What a great conclusion. Look, you can see them. They're running around. I wonder if we only got that because we went to the secret level. I wonder if we would have had that ending otherwise.
Gow game.
Eggs in aspic. We need 2 boiled eggs, 150 milliliters of pickle brine, 1 bag of gelatin, 100 grams of German meat salad, peas, ham, pickles, salt. Place peeled eggs into a mold. Season with salt. Add German meat salad, peas, ham, and chopped pickles. Boil 150 milliliters of water. Remove from heat. Add gelatin while stirring constantly. Add pickle brine and pour the mixture into the mold with prepared ingredients. Let it cool and set in the refrigerator. You know, I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't think I'm gonna do that. Me, personally, I prefer lark's tongue. I see what you did there. Any size bag of gelatin will do. Yeah, you know. Could be a 50-pound sack. I'm DMing you this dish. No, no. Oh yeah, I downloaded Helltaker after we played Steven's Sausage Roll, and I was like, what good puzzle games are out there? And people said Helltaker. They forgot the hot dog water. No! This is art. It is amazing. Well... What is dank stuff? Okay. Prague Astronomical Clock Simulator? Yeah. Oh, sweet. We can just come back here. So wonderful. How do I make it go? Does the clock use real time? Hey, you know, it might. Simulator. Whoa. behavior, new moon, full moon, what? Apostles procession? This is insane. This is like the coolest shit of all time. Look at those guys. The skeleton's arm is what makes the dinging. Video games. This is the best. There was a post about it on Twitter, on this thing. Helltaker is short and sweet. It seems that way. I'd like to try it. The one with the cum devils. Excuse me? This is the best. This game is a toy collection masquerading as an FPS. I think the toys are really like... they really add some incredible spice to the mix. The skeleton represents death. You know, time and death. Pretty tightly intertwined. Oh man. Current date and time in Prague. So it's 12:28 a.m. there. I don't really understand this clock, but it's cool. Set the time to your birthday. I don't wanna though. I thought about it, but then I was like, I don't know. The full moon. Graphite, I have joke. What's that? What's that, huh? Let's go back to the main menu. I like how the pastries are still there. What else is under dank stuff? There's the handheld, this like fucked up like new pagodi. I don't want to play this though, I hate this. Bestiary? Did we miss multiple monsters? The Prague Ratter. Hussite King. That guy was fun to fight. Gusta? I don't know who that is. Granny statue, snake, pathologist, electric rider. That guy was great. Spawn. Okay, so I guess that was an enemy. It's considered an enemy. Newt leading. Newt team. Newt heavy. Newt trash. Excuse me? Igor. The guy who just fell down the stairs. Supreme Commander-in-Chief. And Supreme Commander-in-Chief on a pterodactyl. Okay. Great. Mods. Bomber mods. What's this? How do I... oh, it's just Bomberman. Oh, my controls are inverted. Oh. Weird. Okay. That is cute. I don't get it, but okay. Well, that was great. Did we get any new endless levels? Oh yeah, I don't want to play this level though. I don't like that one. Did we have, did endless, well, I'm gonna get this guy off here. We of course want this guy on the title screen. What is Endless Arena 3? I think that 1 and 2 existed before. Yeah, this is new. This is new to episode 3, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that hurt me. Don't pick up. The bottom is missing. I mean, I don't really like endless modes. I don't know. That's enough. I've had enough of that. That was great. I had an awesome time playing that game.
Graphite, I have a joke. What kind of music do they play in Prague? Prague rock.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I didn't even read it until now. I was just looking at the game. Well, that game is fantastic. I love it.
I wonder what there was on. Was it the hospital level? There was like a secret.
Need an aluminum key. The last secret is in the hidden area locked by the aluminum key lock. The key can be found in the tree in front of the block. So just destroy the tree. Oh. Yeah, of course. There is a key inside of a tree that you can destroy. And it says double score bonus. I don't know what that is. There's score in this game? I don't know. Anyway, yeah, cool beans.
She even used my voice.
Yeah, the classic Emily voice. You know, as a treat, we can play a little Dark Souls randomizer, I guess. Why not? I'm gonna do it. Let me get my controller. I'm just gonna play it for a little while, and then I wanna stop, and I need a shower really bad.
Oh, I'm back. Yippee!
Time for 6 more hours of stream. That ain't happening. Only 7.5% of players checked the astronomical clock simulator. That makes me really sad. Alright, let's randomize. Dorth 60 Danson is very good. Also, Dorth 60 Bubbles. That. And of course, the greatest of all time, my favorite emote, Dorth 60 Detect. It makes me so happy every day of my life. Alright, let me open. We gotta make a new randomizer. I'm gonna scramble it. I'm so glad. I didn't have any ideas for stream today. When I woke up, I was like, I have no fucking ideas. I hadn't thought about it. I didn't do a damn thing to prepare. And then I was looking through my installed games on Steam and I was like, HROT. Oh yeah, episode 3 came out and we never played that. And I'm so glad that we did. It made me very